The Education Channel presents a news update.
Teen Trendsetter is a program that works along with the high schoolers at Naples High School, and they come once a week to Poinsett Elementary School and work with students who are at times having difficulties in reading. And they get paired up with a high schooler, and the high schooler then in return develops lesson plans and comes here and reads to them and teaches them various reading strategies.
You know why we need plants?
For oxygen.
Oxygen.
And air to breathe.
Okay, that's good.
At Naples High School, we have a teaching academy, so our students are already within our program and they're interested in the teaching profession, so they are selected as the upper level students in our program, so they have been in the teaching academy for 2 or 3, some 4 years.
We just come in and I usually ask him like what he did that weekend or something like that, and then we start reading, and then after we read we go into our questions and stuff.
We have these books here and we start off with certain things like activities, and then we start reading, and you would do things like ask about what they did before they came in, introduce the topic you're doing, and then show the vocabulary words. And then during the reading, you would ask your partner about certain things. And then you point out the photographs and say, oh, do you know what this is, or some things like that. And then after that, you do things to recap on what you read and like learn new different vocabulary words.
It's pretty good for me because I'm learning more of understanding the development of children while he's learning more comprehension of reading.
It's a great impact, not only academically, but as well emotionally.
It is a win-win. Everything that they do is positive, and what's better than that?